This story begins with a boy, a sad and lonely boy, until one day he discovered an old and enchanted book. As he began to read, the children came upon the oldest and most magic tree in the world. The highest branch into a strange land where everyone was black and white. For their lives, as they knew the Snow Queen would turn all in her path to ice.
my heart open, then you won't spare me any. Cause I've been in love before, and when I had to pay, I did it. I lose my sanity, trying to measure your intention. What do you want from me? How much will it be?
No more than you
fell
into the
pain. Yeah, yeah.
Sure thing, this good
looking. All right, and I won't make you promise it. I'll just do
so engrossed was the boy, he did not notice as he was drawn in. But that is another story and shall be told another time.